please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. Call the meeting to order at 6 o'clock. Can I get a roll call?
Michael Cashman.
Present.
Thomas Wood.
Present.
Barbara Hebert, absent. Charles Kostick.
Here.
Dana Isabella.
Here.
James Coffey.
Here.
And Kathy Kalugi is present.
Seeing anyone for public comment, there is none tonight. We will advance. Nothing for supervisor. We'll go to Resolution 101, the appointment of Patrick Duham as a member of the Zoning Board of Appeals. This resolution was tabled from our last meeting. Is there?
Need to bring it to the floor?
Motion to bring it to the floor and waive the reading?
Waive the reading.
Okay, Wood, is there a second?
Second.
Kostick, any discussion? You will note that the information that was absent from the resolution before, the terms have been plugged in, thanks to Tom for having that conversation with Emily. I know that you and Barb have been working on those structure of terms over these last couple of years. We made sure to plug that in correctly, so.
What the main thing is, not only have the right date, but also whose term they were filling.
Yeah.
Were filling, because it gets very confusing if you don't do that over the long range.
Mm-hmm. All right, at this point, I would accept a roll call. There's no further discussion.
Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Barbara Hebert? Charles Kostick?
Yes.
Dana Isabella?
Yes.
And Michael Cashman?
Yes, resolution is carried. Thank you. The rest of the materials here tonight are for draft that you will see next week during the regular meeting. Are there any committee reports this evening?
I don't necessarily have a committee report, but I'd like to remind people that the Ben Drew at the Storybook Trail is this coming Saturday from 10 to 12 at Toledo Park.
He is our only poet laureate as well. Yeah. He's good. He's a nice young gentleman. And actually, in fact, I saw on Facebook today that he got his driver's permit, I think.
Nice.
Yeah, nice. Very nice. Any other items for committee reports? Seeing none, I do know of a need to go into an executive session to discuss the work history and employment of four specific individuals. Is there a motion to do so?
Some.
Kostick, is there a second?
Second.
Isabella. No action to be taken. Can I get a roll call?
Thomas Wood?
Yes.
Barbara Hebert? Charles Kostick?
Yes.
Dana Isabella?
Yes.
And Michael Cashman?
Yes. We will go into an executive session at 6:04 p.m. Again, no